Hello everyone, and in this video we will see what is metadata browser in our top 10 tools for Dynamics 365 development video series, where first of all we will see what is metadata browser for Dynamics 365 or Power Apps. Then we will see what are the list of features in this metadata browser for Dynamics 365 or Power Apps extension, and then I will show you how to install and how to use this tool by showing you a live demo. And lastly, I will show you the resource location from where you can download this, and similarly other resource locations as well. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Abhishek Doria and you are watching Dynamics Academy YouTube channel. So let's get started. Subscribe to Dynamics Academy and press the bell icon on your YouTube app to never miss a video from Dynamics Academy. So let us now first of all see what is metadata browser for Dynamics 365 or Power Apps. So friends, Dynamics 365 and Power Apps metadata browser is a helper tool to browse metadata for common data service based on applications such as Dynamics 365 and Power Apps. It is supported by both Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge. The tool uses web API for browsing entities, attributes, relationships, and option sets. And this extension helps users to perform advanced actions that normally require manual interventions. So you don't need to do some sort of special coding or manual actions. Sometimes, so for example, to get the attribute metadata, you might need to write some logic or some other means you needed to retrieve those day-to-day development activities. But with this tool, you will be able to do it very easily. And one more thing, this is available free of cost, and you can download this tool from the link shown up here. I'll put this link in the description box as well. So basically, this tool is nothing but a Google Chrome extension or Microsoft Edge add-on, which will be of a lot of help when you are doing some sort of development activities for your Dynamics 365 or Power Apps. So let us now see what are the list of features that are available in metadata browser for Dynamics 365 or Power Apps. So first of all, what you can do with this tool is you can browse entity metadata like logical names, schema names, and other properties. Then you will be able to view all existing attributes for a selected entity along with their properties. It shows 1-to-N or N-to-N relations and associated properties of individual relationships for selected entity like schema names, relationship behavior, and other frequently used characteristics. You can also have a quick access to options at labels and values. You can also do global retrieve of all entities in an organization with associated properties. And one of the most useful information is you can download above all details into a editable spreadsheet very easily. And since this is an extension to your browsers, the installation takes less than a minute and you do not need to configure anything else. And lastly, you do not need any separate login. It uses existing connection to web API. So these were the key list of features that are available in metadata browser for Dynamics 365 or Power Apps tool. So having said that, let us now show you the live demo of from where to install and how to use this tool. You can navigate to this link, which will be providing in the description box, or what you can do is you can simply perform a Google search with this query like metadata browser for Dynamics 365 or Power Apps. It will open the Google Chrome extension in the very first link. This tool is available at both Google Chrome as well as in Microsoft Edge. So from here you can download and install it. I am navigating the same link from my Microsoft Edge. I'm clicking on get. I will click add extension. And after some time you will notice that it is already installed. So it is already installed, and you can see Dynamics 365 logo here. So now you can browse your Dynamics 365 metadata from here. So let me now show you by navigating to my Dynamics 365 trial instance. You can see I am logged into my Dynamics 365 trial instance. So let us now see what are the features available. So the moment I click to this icon, you can see you can browse metadata, or you can update some local update settings as well. So let me now first of all click browse metadata. So it will open a new tab and it will show you interface like this. So here you can first of all see which entity you wanted to browse. So by default it has given all the entities that are present in your Dynamics 365 instance. So let me now see one of the entity called leads, and then we'll see. So this is how you can simply see the entity properties, like what is the logical name, schema name. These are all the entity specific properties. Then if you want to see, navigate to the what are the attributes for this entities, you can go to the next tab, and here you can see the number of attributes which are present here. It will list out here. You can navigate to one to many relationship as well as many to many relationships, and if there are any option sets into this entity, it will show all the option sets and its related value. So this is with regards to one particular entity, and you can download each and every information into a CSV. You can download the CSV file, and let's say if you want to open all the entities, then click on the link here, and here it will show you all the entities which are present in your Dynamics 365. So as of now, you can see there are 569 entities which are present. You can download the list of all entities as well. So this is how it becomes very useful, especially when you are writing a code. You don't need to search for the logical name or the schema name of that particular attribute whenever you are writing any piece of code. At the same time, if you want to browse any local option set values and its text, then you can go to these option sets, as well as you can navigate all the one to many and many to many relationships as well. So this is how this tool becomes very useful for our day-to-day development activities. So having seen a practical demo, let us now see the last leg of this video, which is from where you can download this resource. So here you can find both the links, Microsoft Edge as well as Google Chrome link for metadata browser, from where you can install this tool. We will put this link in the description box as well, and at the same time you can find other resources from the link given on your screens. You can find how, from where you can download the latest software development toolkit for Dynamics 365, as well as other useful tools like XRM Toolbox, Ribbon Workbench, Sitemap Editor, REST Builder and XML Builder as well. So on that note, I will end this video. So if you have learned something new out of this video, then please like, share and subscribe to Dynamics Academy, and also press the bell icon so that you will never miss any update whenever we release a new video to our Dynamics Academy YouTube channel. And on that note, I end this video and take your leave. Hope to see you all in the next video. Till then, bye bye and take care, and once again thank you for your time.